Welcome back to Kenshi and welcome to the channel. I am Twisted Logic. In this episode, we're going to be setting up more farms, getting them up and running, and food production up and running. These hungry bandits just took out a bunch of goats here. So I'm gonna have Kang as soon as we lay them low. I'm gonna hold down shift and right click loot on the goat here, and that's gonna have Kang forage animals. And I'll also have Rain the Giant forage animals as well. Loot. So I'm gonna move that up in the list here on both of them. So they do medic first, then forage animals, then operate the stone processor. These goats may have already been looted. Oh, no. No. You get the meat there and the animal skins. And now I just want to make... I'm going to go to the build menu here and storage. And I want to do storage meat. And I'm going to put that right inside the building here. Okay, so storage meat right there, and then storage skins right next to it. So we got storage meat and storage skins. Confirm. Excellent. Now Kang and Rain the Giant. Job's off. Come in the building. And auto haul. And auto haul. So they're gonna auto haul meat and skins, and I'm just gonna move that down in the list here. Or move that up in the list here. So stone processor is going to be the last. All the jobs that I add to Kang and Rain the Giant. Okay, so we got 6 animal skins and we got 13 pieces of raw meat from that, from those goats. Excellent. Now the next thing I want to do is build another storage container for food. Food storage container, and we'll put that right about here. Well, let's see. I'll build the kitchen first. So cooking stove. I want the cooking stove right near the meat barrel. Right about there. That's cooking stove. Bread oven is going to be right next to that. Same area about. Let's do it on the other side. Yeah, right there looks good for the bread oven. So we got storage meat and then the cooking stove, the bread oven. Grain silo we're going to not build yet. The bread oven, we need storage. Food storage. I guess I'll put the food storage right next to the stove right here. So that way the cook doesn't need to step away. Confirm that. Oh, I should have switched these. So animal skin should be over here. So what I'll do is just reset that. Animal skins I'll put like right there. They're building away. Kang is going to loot all this and then dismantle and then auto haul. I gotta get rid of this blank one now. Auto hauling to blank, and then I'm just gonna get rid of that. Stone processor down here. Same with this one. I'm just gonna move this one over a little bit. Dismantle. And a new storage meat. Right here, close to the oven. Right there. Confirm. And then I also want storage bread basket. And this I want like really close over here. It really should be close to the oven. If I put the bread basket here-ish, then the cook can kind of stand in the center. That's not a bad idea. Put the bread basket like in the oven so the bread oven can reach this, and then the cook can reach this as well without too much movement going on here. Confirm that. I'm just gonna have to more hungry dust bandits here. Okay, gotta fix reins as well. Hauling to get rid of the blank ones. And then get both Rain and Kang here with jobs off. Right in here. Auto hold that and auto hold that. Excellent. So now any animals that die in the area, Rain the Giant and Kang are gonna get the meat and the animal skins and deposit them in those two barrels. Otto's gonna be the cook here. So I'm gonna bring Otto in here. And use the operate machine cooking stove and move that down here. Now he's still operating the refinery there because we didn't give the cooking stove any jobs to do in the queue here. So in the queue, it's the cooking stove. We got the two slots for the input and one for the output queue. And this is going to be dried meat, repeat queue. Okay, and then jobs back on for Otto and he should start cooking. Excellent. Now, as his cooking stat increases here, over the campfire it doesn't increase, but at the stove it does. As this increases, the speed at which he cooks will increase. Upgrade, it's day 80, noon. I'm just going to grab everybody, jobs off, and move together. Muster right here in town. And we're going to head to Squin for the remaining cactus and wheat straw that we need for the other farms. And it turns out this road here is just a straight shot to Squin. So if I turn the camera around there, and it goes right to Squin right there. We're missing three cactus and three wheat straw for the remaining two farms. And I think I'm going to move those farms because I don't like how camouflaged they are. Excellent. We're at the material trader. And let's see what they got. Let's trade. Okay, Ruka. All the wheat straw. All the cactus. Four cactuses, just one more than we needed. Everything else is fine, we don't need anything else here. We're gonna head to the bar here. Just get some more food while we're at it. All the food that we can afford here. Okay, we got 6,000 cats left. A little over 6,000 cats left. So I think that's good. We're gonna head back to the crossroads. Okay, everybody's jobs are back on. Excellent. Now, Otto. Need to build some more storage here. Cactus storage here. Storage cactus, and we're gonna put that kinda close. Is this the food barrel? Okay, this food barrel we're gonna dismantle and change that to a cactus barrel. We'll get there. So just a barrel of cactuses right there. And now I want wheat straw. Wheat straw storage right here outside. Yeah, right about here outside. Right there. And I think that there's too many water storage here. This holds 100 water, and I think that one is fine. So we're going to dismantle this one shortly. We need flower storage. Where's the flower storage? Stone storage. I don't think I built one of those. We'll put that right here. Stone storage right there. Copper storage I never built. I can have whoever's doing copper, I can have them run back and forth. Should be fine. So maybe copper storage along the road here. Two of them. Oh, flower storage right here. Okay, excellent. So flower storage is going to go right next to the bread oven. Maybe like right here inside the door. Right about there. There's flower storage. Confirm. And then I'm going to need a regular food storage now because I put the cactus right there. So regular food storage. We put that kind of close here. Right there. It should be good. Confirm. Jobs back on. Excellent. Excellent. So hopefully that won't get anybody stuck. Oh, this one right here. So these, the water here, 100 capacity, it should be fine. I'm not going to worry about the, even though Ruka just filled that one up. We're going to dismantle this water tank right here. We don't need that. We're going to get those materials back. Wheat farm and cactus farm construction complete at crossroads. We got all these gurus coming through. These two right here and this pack right here. We're going to fight them all. Attack unprovoked. And now they should do medical, and then Kang and Rain the Giant should, oh, yep, he's looting right there. Oh, so Kang's gonna trade with Tonka. And I just want to get these bedrolls over there, as well as the extra cotton, so he has some space. And we're also gonna take out this group here. Attack unprovoked. Excellent. Oh, let's see how much meat we got from that. Kilrog's down, but he'll be alright. Oh, we got 63 meat and 24 animal skins. Excellent. Oh, Rain the Giant got some more as well. Excellent. And it looks like Kang's going for more as well. So a couple rounds there, which is great. See what Ruka's up to. Okay, now Ruka needs the other farms here in her list. And they're completely camouflaged, so I gotta find them. Okay, here's one of them. Upright Cactus Farm. And here's the other one. Wheat Farm. So Logan has a racial farming bonus, so I'm going to have Logan farm as well. Wheat farm. Oh, where's the other one? There it is. Cactus farm. Iron resource goes down there in the list, and the hemp farm as well. Pulling to water tank. And then Ruka needs like a kind of an idle job. So I'll give her stone processor too. Oh, workers 2 of 2. Okay. How about this one? 2 of 2. Okay, Ruka's gonna make iron plates then. So if I click on this wheat farm, you can see it's starting to grow there, the yellow. Growth is 8% right now. Crop yield is gonna be 60%. Growth rate is 100. And now I can upgrade this with 15 more wheat straw, but I don't have it. So if I click upgrade, it's gonna mess up the whole thing. So I gotta wait. Instead, what I'm gonna do is build a new farm. Wheat farm small, and I'm gonna put it over here somewhere where I could see it a little bit better. Okay, so this one's hemp. So I'll just put wheat like right along the road here, I think. Yeah, one right there. And then another new cactus farm. Cactus farm small. Right about there. And confirm that. So I need to harvest the cactuses and wheat straw first. I have one in there, and how many cactuses do I have? 0. Ruka, inventory. And Logan, how about you? He's got iron plates and he's got no space in his inventory here. I gotta drop this stuff off. Right over here, Logan. Drop off that, and then right over here. Drop those off. Oh, we're getting a decent amount of iron plates and building materials here. 16 and okay. Trade with Tonka. Just move that over there and we'll take the cotton as well. So I'm pretty sure that the cotton and the hemp serve pretty much the same purpose of making fabric. In this environment, I think the hemp is going to grow a lot better, but we'll do a small cotton farm over here as well. Just rotate that a little bit right there. Confirm. Okay, added cotton farm to both of the job lists here. Yeah, we don't need to operate the well here. It's an auto well, so we don't need to do anything because we researched that. If we didn't research well 2, if this was a well 1, they would have to come over and like pump it. But it's an automatic well because of the wind. So that doesn't need to be on the list. Cactus farm, wheat farm, hemp farm, cotton farm. We're gonna need a hemp storage. Do we have that? Oh, what is this? All these goats right here. It's like meat's back on the menus, boys. Excellent, and then Kang and Rain the Giant are going to bring all the meat to Otto. I think that Otto is going to be pretty much cooking the entire time. I may have to make another second stove, I'm not sure. Or second meat storage. We got 58 right now, but it max capacity is 100, so. Storage meat, a secondary we'll put. Maybe back here we'll put the secondary. Right about there. That's fine, wherever. Storage wheat straw is right there. I'm gonna build the grain silo right next to it. And storage hemp. So the storage hemp is gonna be back here because it's not food. So we're gonna put the storage hemp like way back here. And then crafting fabric loom hemp. And we'll just rotate this around. I don't know if I'm gonna be using this anytime soon though. Yeah, like right there is pretty. So that's great. So we got storage hemp and then the hemp loom. Confirm. Where's Gnu? What happened to Gnu? Oh, he fell during battle against the goats. So he's got mixed gear here. I'm gonna have Logic. Logic is going to trade with Gnu. And we're gonna switch out the shirt here. So give Gnu the rusty chainmail. Ashland hat. Yeah, we'll give Gnu the Ashland hat as well. And we'll take all these cores from him. So I'm gonna need beds. Oh, under interior here, beds. And this is gonna require one building material and four fabric. I don't know if I have that much fabric yet. I don't think I have that much fabric. No, we'll do camp beds. So I don't even know if I have that many sleeping bags, but we're gonna do those camp beds right there. Let's see who's got them. Okay, Soto's got camp beds, but she's only got stone processor. Okay, so she can engineer. And then I'm going to hold down shift and press rescue on Sue, and then move that right underneath medical. So medical, find and rescue, put in bed. And now we got some hungry bandits running through, which is great. Everybody's toughness is going to get up pretty much after all this training that we're doing and hanging out in this base right here. One character should be able to take on a small group of hungry bandits on their own. So Sue just got Gnu. She's running over to put him in bed. Now what you doing? Sue, what are you doing? You got more beds to make. Oh, okay. So engineer needs to be number four on the list. Why is she not auto haul? Okay, max capacity is 100 reached already. How about this one? Okay, auto haul there. Didn't know we needed a second auto haul job. Okay, this one here I want first. Then that one. We are getting a lot of meat now. Over 100 here, 28 here, but Otto's cooking is still pretty slow. I don't know if it makes a difference to add more into the queue at once. No, I guess not. So I think we need a second stove. Power consumption is minus 2 on this. Just gonna put that like right here. Right about there. Confirm. And then Soto will be the other cook. And I'll just queue up some dried meat. Repeat queue. Sort of report. Excellent. Wheat straw is still growing here. 44%. I think what I'm gonna have to do is speed up time. Oh, I guess I should have switched them. Okay, dismantle this cactus. Storage. Food storage goes here. Confirm that. Oh, okay. Gnu's got forage animals on as well. Let's get rid of that for Gnu. And he'll do auto hauling, building materials, and plates. Auto haul. Gnu will also rescue. So we're going to move that up to the top of the list here. So that should be 2 and 3. So 1 medic, 2 find and rescue, 3 find and put in bed, 4 engineer, 5 and 6 are hauling, building materials and iron plates back, and then stone mine 2. And I also want him hauling wheat straw and cactus. Okay, great. He's back to work. So now we'll come back in here, and then he will pick up all this food. All of it. Dismantle this. And storage cactus right here. Confirm. And then auto haul cactus. Stone mine to the bottom of the list. There we go, that looks good. Looks good. So it looks like they're harvesting the hemp right now, which is great. I'm gonna build a fabric storage right next to this loom. Storage fabrics. Fabric chest right here. So two of those should be fine. So Gnu is going to be a weapon or armor smith. Maybe Sue as well. Maybe Logic. They're really bad at, the Scorchlanders are really bad at farming, cooking, and laboring. see what this Greenlander. Oh, okay, so Logan's like kind of the reverse of that. Got some more goats here, but we got plenty of meat, so we'll let them pass by. And I didn't build any research bench yet. I think I'm going to build a separate house for this. So buildings. And we can build a storm house. Where do I want this storm house to be? Up here on the hill? Yeah, that looks like a pretty fine place for a research center. Confirm that. Excellent, so now everybody's building the storm house. And this one should go a lot faster because I think we have all the building materials for it. And research bench 3 is going to go inside. Now the only thing I didn't do now inside this building needs a little bit more things. I need to build lights. If I go to lighting here. Light post. I need either the ceiling lamp on the inside. Yeah, right about there is good, and right about there is good. And maybe another one back here by the loom. Because when they work in the darkness, they get like a debuff. Spotlight is also good for the farms. So I'll do a spotlight back here. And the spotlights are going to be electrical components, which I bought earlier. I could make them later on, but I didn't yet. Do a spotlight on this angle too. So we'll do 3 of them, like just lighting up the whole back of this area, whole back of this bug house here. Because I want all the farms back here and move them from over here. Sweet, looks like it's getting there. I'll do a light post as well. Maybe a light post like right here ish. I may have to upgrade the electrical grid. Another light post right there. Right there, and another one by the iron. That looks good. Confirm. So I'll have Logic trade with Hamburger to get the electrical components. Once he catches them. that's going to be 1, 2, 3. Give him 5. Get rid of that. Give him the wanted books here in the... There we go. Excellent. Oh, they're harvesting the wheat straw right here. Excellent. Now, where's Logan? Oh, Gnu? I want Logan here. Wheat farm's gotta go to the top of the list. Oh, nice. Nice. Everybody just swarms them. Oh, they're building all the lamps and stuff. Excellent. The number on the left here is the power that I'm producing. The number on the right is the power I'm using. Excellent. The storm house is complete, and we will build the research bench here. So that's going to be under tech. Research bench 3. Yep, right there looks good. And now I'm also going to do another light. And this is going to be the electric torch post. I want that like right near the research bench. I think one of them should be good. But that should be fine. I think we're good on meat right now. Check out auto. Okay, so engineer is turned off for auto. So he can get back to the kitchen. And now who is our other cook? Soto. So engineering off on Soto as well. Still got a lot of meat. Excellent. Got all this food. So now we can support a larger squad. Oh, it looks like the second cactus farm is now complete as well. Where's that? So one thing that I could do is I go to the squad here. Change the chain, the trainer to farmers. So we got treasure hunters and farmers. So this is going to be Soto, the two cooks, Ruka and Logan. That just makes it a little bit easier to manage now because I can go to the farmers here and Logan and Ruka. Use cactus farm small. Let's move that up in the list. And what does this need? Electrical components. So Logic is going to have to trade with Hamburger again for more of those. Excellent. Oh, because these spotlights as well. Great. Now nobody's going to be working in the dark, so we won't get those debuffs. Excellent. And with the lights on the farm, I believe that it increases the growth rate or keeps the growth rate from dropping at nighttime as well. Now, the farmers here, Ruka and Logan, are they auto hauling? No, I have to set auto hauling. So they're going to auto haul wheat straw. And as well as cactus auto haul. Excellent. Oh, Mr. Logic, please report to research bench number 3. Excellent. So we're at research bench number 3. Show research here. I don't have any books or anything for this, but I just want to take a look at it. So we got level, tech level 4, which is going to be Ancient Science Books number 4. Large building shells, we're going to need engineering research, as well as heavy building foundations. Crafting, we got robotics. We need ancient science books for this as well. And electrical crafting, and as well as steel bar. Defense here. Mounted crossbows. Composite runners. Oh, okay, so this is an efficiency upgrade for the crossbow. As well as cages, imprisonment. That's just going to be one book. We got searchlights here, which is free, because we have already have the prerequisites, so we'll get that one. Rice weed farming. Brewing. Hashish production. And in the industry here, we have all these upgrades. Wells 3, ore drill, rain collector, auto mining, steel bar production, iron plates 2 and 3. The smithery here, we can make splints soon. We need 4 books for that. Plate armor crafting. That's what we want right here. Gonna need engineering research though. Medicine as well. Okay, so we're gonna have to go on an adventure to look for some of this engineering research and ancient science books. Okay, so I'm just gonna let the game run a little bit. It's day 83 now, 10 a.m. I just need to get these other farms up and running. Cactus farm here. Oh, wheat farm complete. Excellent. Excellent. So we'll get Logan and Ruka to use this one as well in the list. Wheat farm small. Okay, it's up there in the list now. Okay, so with this cactus farm and this wheat farm, I'm gonna hit upgrade on these, on each one of them, and so that stops growing and they need 10 more. So this needs 10 more cactuses and this needs 15 more wheat straw. So that was the reason why I didn't build the grain silo yet. But I can build it now that I have these two other farms that are supported by the small farms. So I can go to food and then grain silo. And this is going to grind the wheat straw into flour for cooking. And I'm going to put that grain silo right here next to the door. Right about here. There we go. Confirm. Now Logan and Ruka, at the very bottom of their list, are going to be using this grain silo. I think this workers 1. Use. And get rid of, well, we'll put grain silo and then iron refinery on Logan, and then same with Ruka. So if one of them takes it, then they'll go over to iron. Because it can only support one worker. We're going to research this to become automatic later on. But then we're going to get the wheat flour. So we want hauling to auto haul to storage straw flour. And we're just going to move that up a little bit here in the list. And then the last thing is to get auto and soda is going to be auto haul to the bread oven and then auto haul to the bread basket. And those are going to be moved up in the list as well. Make sure nobody's stuck here. Oh, great. We got some bandits attacking. Excellent. So now food production is set up. We got the farmers. They're going to upgrade the two farms. And once these two farms are upgraded, I think what I'll do is maybe build farms next to them and destroy the farms over here. So next to this cactus farm, we'll just build a bigger cactus farm. And this one can feed off of that one. And then once we have like two mediums or two extra large, we'll see how it goes. But we'll upgrade the farming, the wheat farming and the cactus farming over in this area, destroy the ones over here because I can't see them. And that really messes with me. Wheat straw is going to become, is going to be moved in here to make bread. What's Otto doing? Otto's out of meat. So in the cooking menu here, Otto's completely out of meat. If you look at the food storage here, we got all this dried meat, a lot of it. No more raw meat. And we have some cactuses, but not much. No bread, but the job is set up to make bread after the flour is completed. In this cooking task here, if I go to the queue, chew sticks here can be made with water and 8 cactuses. But that, I don't think that's very efficient because you only get 20 nutrition from it. The dried meat here, you only get 15 nutrition from. So cooked vegetables here, we're not growing green fruit. The dust witch here, 1 bread, 8 cactus. We're going to add that to the queue. I feel like that's an efficient way to use the cactus and bread. That's why we're making it. So we're going to make dust witches, which are little sandwiches. And then food cube here, we're going to skip because we don't have green food, green fruit. Let's see, what do we do with the... That's right, we're going to make bread and raw meat, the meat wrap. So those in the queue right there. And rice bowl, we don't have rice either. So maybe what I'll do is on this station, I'll do the dust witches and the dried meat. And the other station over here, this one right here, I'll do dried meat and meat wrap. And then Otto will use this cooking stove. And in the list here, we'll just move it up right underneath the other one. So he'll use this cooking stove, then the bread oven, then this cooking stove. Soda will be in reverse. This cooking stove first, then the bread oven, then this one. And then get rid of stone processor, or maybe move stone processor to the bottom of the list here. And on Soto and Otto, use grain silo and stone processor very last. Excellent. Just make sure everybody's jobs are on and that nobody's stuck. Excellent. So I think that manual iron refinery. Okay. So that one's old. Get rid of that one. Two workers here. So what Otto can do when nothing's going on is get iron. Iron resource for Otto when nothing's going on. Excellent. So now with this set up like this, if I leave the game on full speed and just let it run, eventually the... I'm going to want to upgrade the farms first, but if I just leave it like this and run it full speed, then we'll be turning out dust witch sandwiches. The meat wraps require a little bit of hunting for the goats, but any kind of animals come through, I just attack them. They auto-loot, store everything, and prepare it into meat and food. Oh, instead of auto using the... Come in here, Otto. Right here. I'm going to have Otto use the loom here as his last step in his jobs list. and then auto haul two fabrics. Excellent. So now fabrics are being produced and we can produce beds. Everybody will gain skill and eventually do the jobs faster. The only thing slowing us down is going to be the wheat straw growing and the cactuses growing. They're harvesting right now. So this is a medium cactus farm. Upgrade is complete. Oh, here's the wheat farm right here. Excellent. So they're upgrading the wheat farm now to medium with the yield from over here. Logan's not doing it because he needs engineer. So engineer is going to go to the bottom of the list here. After operating all the machines, the farm machines, then engineer.
Okay.
Okay, so it needs a little bit more, five more. But that's all the time I have. Thank you very much for watching, and subscribe for more videos.